When working on the left side, your shears will be pointing toward the client's back. To maintain consistency in your line, take smaller subsections, connecting at the ear first, and gradually moving forward with the line until you reach the face. Continue working up the left side with horizontal partings until all the hair has been cut to match the guide.